Good morning, this is James from the Wall Street Experience, standing in front of the Isamu Noguchi Cube, often referred to as the Red Cube. The Red Cube sits in front of 140 Broadway in Lower Manhattan, often referred to as the building with the Red Cube in front of it. This is one of my favorite places in Lower Manhattan. Come see it on the next tour.